The most significant of all these tests of skill and endurance is the famous classic of Le Mans. Once again, the big names assemble to do battle on what many call the greatest race of all.
Ferrari and Genesys share the same drive and passion for innovation, teamwork, and performance. We're here today at the Ferrari headquarters with our Genesys customers and experts from Ferrari to discuss those values.
You've been out of endurance racing for a long time, almost 50 years, right?
That's why we have the 50 on our car. That is, this is quite interesting.
How do you manage the expectation that everybody thinks if Ferrari's getting back in, they have to be at the top of the podium?
I mean, having been here in Ferrari, expectation and pressure is common. And probably after a while, you get used to these kind of things. And I think you can see what is the final target for Ferrari. I think more and more of these trophies. We are a small group, just talking about our group that is in charge of LMH. But we are really, really close. And we spend more time together on track than with our families. So for sure, it's really important that we get along really well and we support each other. But of course, I mean, we are Ferrari people and we think that we can find in ourselves and inside us all the things that we need to be there.
You mentioned the hybrid element of the car. What advantages and disadvantages does that bring to you?
The advantages, you can imagine a certain kind of efficiency improvement, and you need to use the hybrid part and the ICE, internal combustion engine, and they need to speak each other. They are like two entities inside the car, but they work together. And that is quite interesting in terms of innovation, because we produce the software inside the Ferrari. So we work with the ICE and with the hybrid part to get there in the most efficient way.
Excellence at company Nurse and Lintelio means delivering exceptional results for our clients, but it really starts with the character of the individuals that we add to our team. So we are very selective about the individuals that we hire, that we work with, the partners that we choose, and it really starts with that excellence. We look for partners that match our core values and that help us deliver on the promises that we make to our customers. One of the things that sets us apart is the passion of our employees. We have a long tenured employees, very low turnover rate for a traditional contact center. In fact, single digit turnover, which is unheard of in the contact center industry. And I think that's because we focus on our core values, and that is compassion for everyone, doing the right thing, working together to work it out, and driven to find solutions. And also shared vision and shared ideals. And then just working with the people at Genesys over 5 years now, and I can say with a lot of confidence that we share a lot of the same values.